Well, an iconic spot in the heart of Hampden is closing its doors tonight. After 30 years, Cafe Hun is about to serve its last dinner. Cafe Hun, with its big flamingo out front, has been a staple in the area. Owner Denise Whiting tells us that the space will be leased to the Foreman Wolf Restaurant Group, who, of course, is behind Petit Louis Bistro, Charleston, many more. Whiting will continue to host and organize the beloved HONfest, however, which will take place this year, June 11th and 12th.